the pub talking to my friends. We want to go to Malta when the summer ends, but I don't want to fly, cause it's just too high. So I won't go, no, no, no. Come on, man, it won't be so bad. It's gonna be the best trip that you ever had. Just think of all the ladies and you'll be so glad. Fly to Malta, go, go, go. The flight was bumpy, we had turbulence. I tried to be cool, but I peed my pants. I snuck to the toilet to have a glance. Got a wet crotch, oh no no. I thought no problem, nobody saw. When I left the plane, I had to drop my jaw. The stewardess stared at me in awe. I think she knows it, oh my god. Let's go to Malta. It sounds so nice. It's got the blue lagoon, tropical paradise. My buddy left cause he saw it too. He said don't worry, she won't remember you. We'll have a lot of fun with a drink or two here in Malta. Nazdravi. Fun at the beach and on to the pier. All of a sudden someone came and whispered in my ear. When I saw who it was, I peed and spit on my beer. It was a stewardess. What the hell? She said, finally, I find you here, cutie. Forget about a pee, I really like your booty. 2 years later on, I wear a grey wedding suit. What? Oh yeah, yeah. Thank you, Malta. It was so nice. I found my partner in the tropical paradise.